I'm Audrey Bonnan. I'm working in Jason Christie's lab in the Max Planck Florida Institute for Neuroscience. Basically, in our lab, we are interested in motor learning and in how information is processed in neurons in the cerebellum, which is a part of the brain very involved in motor learning. If you trip, for example, you will have an error signal that will go to your cerebellum, and cells in your cerebellum will have to integrate this signal to give the appropriate behavioral response so that the next time you will encounter the same problem, maybe you will not trip. What I like the most working in a lab is that every day I get to learn something new. Most of the days I will just like try to solve problem, which is just a very interesting thing. I was born in Bordeaux in France, and I went to school there, except for 1 year that I spent in the UK when I was in third year of university. I was a very good student, so I really liked mathematics, physics, chemistry, and biology. Biology was actually the one that I liked the less, but it turned out to be what I wanted to do for a living. I was always interested in research and always interested with the brain because my father was a psychiatrist. And I come from the countryside, and we were living near a place where we had the biggest psychiatric hospital in France. And there I got to interact a lot with patients, and that motivated me because, like, I was very touched by these people. I think as a researcher, if you want to move, the world is yours, and to decide what you want to do next and where to do it is kind of a hard decision because you never know what will come with it. So it's still heating, you have to wait until it's at the correct value because the filament is preheating. So it has to go to 70 degrees Celsius. Okay. And we are almost there. Mm-hmm. So even if my project involves several aspects, what I'm very, very interested in is to understand how neurons do integrate all the information they receive and to kind of see the neurons talking to each other. That's something that I've been doing for years now, and that's where I see myself in 10 years, still in a lab. If you want to be a scientist, you have to be very patient and not feel discouraged when it doesn't work, or to accept when people are telling you what you did was like maybe not the thing that you should have done and do it again. Try hard, and then when it's not working, just like look at it from a different point of view.